Hello everybody, welcome to another tutorial of Nacho. Today we will see the running and attack animation right now, like this, and other combo, and wait a second, some jab and kick, like this. So this is what we do today, let's go. So yeah, in the last previous video we end here for the attack and hit body, receive punch, attack jab, heavy punch, left kick and right kick. Now we have to do this with the blueprint character and change a little bit the animation here. So we go to the BLK character, edit BLK, and here this is the BLK character and the receive punch to the other. So now first of all we will do a attack zone. So when he enters to this zone he will attack the guy. So we have to have a zone. So here we will create a sphere collision, and zone attack zone. Okay, and we will here do more here like this. Yeah, I think is enough. Here like this, and now we go there and we go to on a begin play, attack the zone, and we go back to attack zone, and in end begin end overlap. Yeah, begin overlap and overlap. So what we do, we will do if he touch the VR headset, he will do the things. So we will create a variable and said is in attack zone, is attack zone, and the response will be true or false. So here we'll say other character cast to VR headset, no HMD, we call it HMD blueprint, do the same here, and here, and now if is attack zone, he will do the things. So we will set is an attack zone, set attack zone, yes, and if not is an attack zone, no, it's not an attack zone. So for see if it's work, we will just do a print string and set attack zone, and just for see if his enter to the zone, if his work well. So here it play, no, we didn't see the attack zone movement, no, nothing. So maybe we have some troubles. Go to the generate HMD blueprints to the VR headset and see the collision stuff. Oh yeah, this is here, he didn't say here generate blueprint. And here we have to click both, and maybe now when we said yeah attack zone, okay, and if I go there attack zone, okay, nice. Okay, save it, and now we go back again here, and we will do something here. So here is a custom event tick, you know, to the previous video. You enter to the gate and all the things. So now what we'll do, we'll do a branch. So here, if we are not in attack zone, we will chase the VR headset. So we'll do the AI movement with the running stuff. And if not, we will have to do the attack node. So now here, I will just create a custom event, custom for now, and I will set attack. That's all. And we will do the branch here. So here, alt and click, alt click for delete the node. And here we will take the VR game, is better like this, and alt here, and all of this we all do, leave this here, and we will do a branch for say if it's true or not, if it's an attack zone. So if it's an attack zone, it will do something else. It will do the attack in node, it will do the other things. So what we do here, the attack, or not right now, we will wait a little bit. So now compile, so here now we have some trouble. If we do the attack right now, each time he will do the attack each second, and he will go to the attack each time. So what we will do, we will do a new variable and said is attack right now, is attack, for see if is already in attack mode. And here when we go to the custom event tick, we say attack, set attack, and we set truth. And here we do a branch again, and if it's true and is not in attack mode, get attack is not in attack mode, if he's not false, we'll do the attack event. And if he's not in attack mode, we just go back to the delay. And when he finished the attack as well, we will go back here to the delay, and he will do the loop. So that's all for now here. So now what we have to do, we have to create all the variable for the attack. So we have jab, we have heavy, punch, but we have some categories. Is better attack again, yeah, and here attack. And what we have, right click, left kick, and right kick, doom, and it's okay now. So now we have the variables, and here what we do, we will do the things. So we go there, a custom event tick. So go, we have to create a second gate, open the gate, a random attack. So we have to have a random int, a variable, a random range. Yes, so basically random range is this function will take a int between the minimum and the maximum, 0, and the maximum will be 4, I think. And what we do after, we'll do a switch. A switch is like an interrupter, and we do a switch on int. So switch int is like he will take one of the number and you will do the things of the number. If his number 0, he will do the thing of number 0. If number 1, he will do the things. And if, because it's random all the time, he will do the things of the number. You understand that? Okay, go here. And now if is, so this will be more here. So first, the first one, if is, the first is jab, set jab true. Set heavy punch. Set left kick. And set right kick. Here. 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 So one, 2, 3 is not 4, is 3. Here, here is 3. And all truth. And all these things, we have a delay, remember? So this is the action. He would, so he will do the action. So I will do here action. And the delay, now the time delay, the delay, and we said here each 2 seconds he do the things, and, or yeah, we will see. So here, go there, go there, and go there, and go there, and finish is complete. We re-enter again, and it's finished for this part. Okay, so now we save this, and we have to go back to BLK anim, you know, because we didn't finish here, we didn't do the event graph. So now we will do the event graph. First we do the restart, go to the function restart all. So we go there, we do, we have all the receive things, but now we have to put all the variable off of the attack. So go there, set heavy punch, set kick left, set right, boom 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 boom, is basically almost the same of a receive punch. Here, here, and we have the via the BLK, get BLK, and we have also to reboot. So get jab, no, not get jab, set jab, my bad, set jab. Set heavy, set left kick, set kick again, right kick, and it's good. Now go there, go here, and go here, and go here, compile, save. And now we go back to the event graph. Here was the receive punch things, but now we will do the other things, the attack punch. So we go there, do a branch, and we take the BLK here, get BLK, and get jab. Okay, if this jab is true, it's basically almost the same. We will do restart all and all this stuff. here, save it, and here, restart all. And here is not its reaction, is jab, set jab, and the things will change will be the delay here will not be the same. So we go back to the default and go to the jab and see how long play jab and see how long he takes. Okay, so one second. And when now we know we have to do the delay for 1 second and compile save. Okay, so now it's okay for this. We do again branch, and this time is not BLK, is heavy punch. Get heavy punch, get heavy punch. I don't know why I'm happy today, because I'm doing some tutorial, I think. Yeah, copy is basically the same. Restart all, but here it will not be jab punch, it will be heavy punch. Set heavy punch, boom. Here is not the same delay, I think, as well, so we have to go back, and this time is not jab, is heavy punch. Play heavy punch and see how long it takes. Is 2 seconds, I think. The heavy punch is more longer. Two seconds. Whoa, it's really long. Okay, go back to event graph. 2 seconds. Whoa. A bell kick. So I think we will do more faster. We will pass. And we'll do it basically the same. And now is over. We go back to BLK. I think the seconds, 2 seconds is too fast. I think it's better to do 2.2 seconds. Save, compile, save all. And now when we press play, boom. But now is too, is not really good, you know what I'm saying? It's not good. Yeah, he do the stuff, but not here. And here we just have, oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, we have to set the is attack on false, like this here. Here, right here. And before go to the AI movement, we have to set false. And now when we save it, go here. Yeah, we have the random attack, and he will do another one, another kick, left kick, right kick. Okay, so that's all for today, and see you next week for another tutorial. Peace.